हेलो, दिस इज़ माई प्रोजेक्ट एंड माई प्रोजेक्ट नेम इज़ ड्राई हैंड वॉशिंग मशीन यूजिंग फॉग डिसइनफेक्शन एंड यूवी लाइट। सो द मेन एम ऑफ दिस वी आर इम्प्लीमेंटिंग दिस प्रोजेक्ट इज़, सो वी हर्ड अ लॉट ड्यूरिंग दिस कोरोना पैंडमिक, वी हर्ड अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स टू वॉश अवर हैंड्स रेगुलरली। सो फॉर वॉशिंग पर्पज वी आर यूजिंग ए न्यू अमाउंट ऑफ वाटर। सो टू रिड्यू दिस वाटर वी आर यूजिंग एन टू कंपोनेंट्स, this is the UV light and this is the sanitizer or fog. So why we are using UV light and sanitizer means it kill the bacteria and other causing germs. So we are using these components. So now we are coming to the components of our project kit. So this is the transformer. So from this transformer 230 volts AC is coming. So this is the power button. So 230 volts is coming from the transformer is converted into pulsating DC by this rectifier. So this rectifier having some ripples, so in order to remove these ripples we are using a capacitive filter. So this is the capacitive filters. So now we are applying 5 volts DC input to the Arduino. So this Arduino consists of 20 pins. Among 20 pins, 14 are digital pins and remaining 6 are analog pins. So we are dumping the program to the Arduino through this USB pin, and this is the LCD. So this is the 16x2 LCD. So this is the driver circuit. So why we are using driver circuit means, so here the motor requires 9 to 12 volts. So in order to get additional voltage, alternate voltage, this driver circuit is used. It means we are it here only we are 5 volts input voltage is used. So in order to get additional voltage, this driver circuit is used. So these are the two IR sensors. So this is the IR sensor 2 and this is the IR sensor 1. So now we see the output of our project and turns on our kit. So initially observe an LCD, UV light and both sanitizer is off. So now we kept our hands below the IR sensor 2. So the UV light will on. So please observe output. So now I am kept my hand below the IR sensor 1. Then the fog will coming from the motor. So this is the output of our project. Thank you.